I'm Danielle. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Sydney. I'm a student currently studying PR.
Do you think that, is this the career path that you want to take for the rest of your life?
I mean, whatever happens, happens. It would be great to have modelling as a career. At this point in time, I'm just seeing what would happen, how far I can go, and yeah, if it goes great, that's fantastic, but if it doesn't, I'm not too upset about it.
Are you at all nervous about having to strip down and do the photo shoot?
Well, it's not really stripping down, it's basically swimwear, and I've done like competitions and stuff where I've been in swimwear in front of like a bar and stuff like that, so it's not really a big issue.
Is there anything that you wouldn't do?
I'm not too keen on like naked photos, it's not really my forte.
When do you feel you're most sexy?
Probably when a guy pays attention to me. Attention from the opposite sex is really sexy because you know that if they're impressed with you, you must be looking good.
Have you ever surfed the internet for any porn?
Well, with my last on and off boyfriend, we actually looked up some fat porn. And yeah, that was pretty funny. I can't say it's appealing to me, but yeah, it was a great laugh. But apart from that, no.
Fat porn. Like, I've looked at the midget porn, but I just browsed over the fat porn. You guys must have been full on.
I was a bit excited. I didn't know what to expect. A couple of the girls had already done a shoot and they told me they really enjoyed it. So yeah, I was really excited to do this. But yeah, I didn't think I'd make it this far and I'm really happy I did because I've had such a great time. All the girls are lovely. Yeah, basically it's been fabulous so far. I feel like a little celebrity.